You're watching Score's Tech Tip Tuesday. Today we're learning about an introduction to Twitter. Everyone, and welcome to this week's Tech Tip Tuesday. Today we're talking about social media with a focus on introduction to Twitter. So you may actually be a Twitter expert and this might not be useful for you, but if you're just trying to get your feet under you, you might have heard a lot about this term social media and thought, okay, is this something that I could actually use for my business? Well, absolutely. The way I like to describe social media is think of being in a giant room at a party. Depending on who you're talking to and who you're listening to, how much you engage, all of these are factors that determine the type of experience that you're going to get. For instance, you can listen to the world's best and brightest minds in real estate. You can tune into NAR or maybe even some close friends, and choosing who to listen to on Twitter is called following them. So you can see this number here, we're following 1,526 people. These are people that are going to show up on our Twitter timeline. The more people we follow, the more stuff that's going to show up in our timeline. And followers are people that are choosing to listen to what we have to say. So if we click on our page, this little icon that says profile and settings, and view profile, you can see every single thing that we've tweeted in a chronological order, and these are things that people are seeing when they follow us. And for example, just like you can if you're familiar with Facebook, you can like what they have to say, so you can see two people liked the WBOC commercial that we have, or you can reshare with your followers called retweet. Now it's grayed out because we can't retweet ourselves, but this is a way for you to get your word out to your friends, family, or whoever might be interested in the type of stuff that you're interested in. So in order to share a tweet onto Twitter, you click on the giant tweet button on the top right, and you share your update, say something like, this is my first tweet, and then click tweet. But when somebody says something and they reference you in one of their tweets, you can click on the notifications panel and then see everything somebody had said to you. So you can see somebody saying, hey, thanks for the follow. We're happy to connect. You can see that somebody is retweeting us. So you can see anything that happens that has to do with you showing up in your notification panel. So now think about this. You're connected with the entire world with your message, and you're listening to the entire world's worth of messages all in one consolidated place. So no wonder so many people want to do business, share properties, share tips, share ideas, all on one place. And this is called Twitter. So if you haven't checked out Twitter yet, go to twitter.com, register your profile. That's all about an introduction to Twitter. And that's today's Tech Tip Tuesday.